Thank you for joining the Performance Management Seminars, where we tackle tough issues in performance management. My name is Victor Holman, and I'm the CEO of Lifecycle Performance Professionals. Today, we're going to discuss lifecycle performance management. We're going to discuss its concepts, we're going to discuss its components, and we're going to discuss how lifecycle performance management addresses issues that face performance management today. So what are some of these issues? Well, for one, it's a competitive market. No matter what industry you're in, competition is fierce. And with this looming recession, it is critical that businesses get the most out of their investments, whether those investments are people, processes, or systems. In fact, it's the businesses that are able to leverage the most important asset out of these investments, and that's information. It's those businesses that are going to succeed in today's market. How critical is it? Well, according to research by General Research, it costs a business on average $478,868 due to lack of business intelligence and lack of information. That's right. Each year, it costs a business $478,000 a year due to inadequate business intelligence and information. Well, there's good news. There's lifecycle performance management, which was designed to include all those processes necessary to help you leverage your information and knowledge throughout your organization. In fact, all it takes is one component, just one component, to bring your performance management initiative to a halt. Well, lifecycle performance management is there to make sure that you don't have to go through those risks and you don't have to go through those pains that most performance teams go through. So, what is lifecycle performance management?
Lifecycle performance management is the systematic implementation of an enterprise-wide performance strategy which involves all business units, systems, personnel, products and services, projects and initiatives. Lifecycle performance management is a framework. It's embraced by best practices and processes and is supported by proven methodologies which are designed to drive decision-making, align strategic goals, promote team effectiveness, improve mission-critical processes, leverage business intelligence tools, and reach business objectives. Now, there are six components of lifecycle performance management, and we'll discuss these in following seminars, but they are the lifecycle performance framework, lifecycle performance management best practices, the organizational performance and best practices analysis, the lifecycle performance roadmap, lifecycle performance methodologies, and the 120-day plan step-by-step guide to implementing a world-class performance solution, also known as the Lifecycle Performance Management Guide. First is the Lifecycle Performance Framework. Now, this is the backbone of lifecycle performance management, and it consists of performance management best practices, processes, and methodologies, and it spans across the five lifecycle performance framework phases. The lifecycle performance framework focuses on aligning people, processes, and systems to organizational objectives and goals and raising organizational awareness and buy-in. The second component of lifecycle performance management are the best practices. Now, these best practices are 35 proven best practices, and they're the baseline for measuring the maturity of your organization's performance management systems. The best practice span across the five phases of the lifecycle performance framework, and it covers all areas that can impact your performance initiative. The third component of lifecycle performance management is the organizational performance and best practice analysis. Now, this is an evaluation of your organization's utilization of performance management best practices. Through unique scoring systems, such as our performance index, feasibility analysis, and impact value scores, lifecycle performance management provides invaluable insight into your organization's strengths and weaknesses, and it allows you to make the right decisions through quantitative analysis. Now, this brings us to our next component, the lifecycle performance roadmap. In a nutshell, this is the critical path or quickest route to achieving performance improvements. It literally provides a step-by-step process to implementing an enterprise-wide performance solution. So you don't need to worry about overlooking something on the road to performance success. Another component of the lifecycle performance management are the methodologies. Now, these are 20 unique methodologies that manage the key processes in performance management. These methodologies range from strategic planning and communicating organizational mission and goals, to process improvement and data quality management, to developing simple, meaningful dashboards. It covers all the key processes. Now again, all these components are going to be addressed in following seminars, so you'll get a better understanding of these. And the last component of lifecycle performance management is the invaluable guide. It's the 120-day performance plan, a step-by-step guide to implementing a world-class performance solution. This guide covers it all. It covers the components, covers the processes, the methodologies, and challenging issues that face performance management. It includes templates and checklists, which walk you through the five phases of the lifecycle performance framework, and it provides the necessary documentation and planning to ensure a successful performance initiative. It truly is an invaluable resource.
I hope you found this seminar to be informative. Hopefully you know a little bit more about lifecycle performance management. Hopefully you understand the components that are involved in lifecycle performance management. I encourage you to take some time to look at some of our other seminars so you can get a better understanding of lifecycle performance management and how it can transform your organization to a high-performing organization. Thank you.